what do pet sales have to do with the next pandemic? How does your medication affect seafood safety? And what is the connection between hunting and the spread of Lyme disease? The answer is One Health. One Health is basically the idea that humans, animals, and the environment are interconnected, so the health of one will affect the others. For example,
Lyme disease is a disease transmitted by ticks. By managing deer herds in order to increase their population numbers for hunters, we've also provided more host animals for these adult ticks. The adult ticks feed on deer, fill with blood, and then they can reproduce and lay thousands of eggs. Humans, when we enter tick habitat, are incidentally exposed to the bacteria that causes Lyme disease through tick bites.
We know that there are substances from our households that are spilling over into our environment. Things like pharmaceuticals, personal care products, household disinfectants. A lot of these chemicals spill out through our wastewater. These are the kinds of chemicals that were designed to be biologically active. If these chemicals are in these fish, how much are we then exposed to, and how is that impacting us?
We import a lot of animals, you know, into the United States or move them across the United States because of interest in food or wool or pets. And with that, we actually not only move the animal, but we might be moving disease with them. For example, you know, many years ago, we imported African rodents, and with that came a disease called monkeypox. And that disease actually spilled over into prairie dogs. And with that, the people who owned prairie dogs actually got the disease as well.
One Health is thinking more holistically about health. We're all connected through our environment.
We need to have effective collaborations in order to understand these problems.
That's what makes the University of Minnesota a unique place. We have multiple disciplines. We have an environment that fosters that cooperation, that collaboration to deal with these complex issues.